What's up, Facebook? I figured today, after watching a few videos last night and chilling out, I figured I'd hurt a few feelings today and get a few fucking people pissed off and smack a few motherfuckers with a dose of reality. You wanna know why I hate this new generation of teens, young adults, and fucking flat-out kids? You wanna know why? Cause y'all motherfuckers think you're self-entitled little pricks. Not counting you, Carolyn, you're good. I'm talking about these other ones that think they're smart asses. But y'all little motherfuckers think y'all are so fucking smart, hiding behind your fucking computer screens, thinking that, oh, like, I can get away with saying whatever I want just because I'm hiding behind a fucking screen. Truth is, man, y'all kids and y'all young-ass adults, none of y'all motherfuckers would make it and live back in my day. You got caught running your fucking mouth back in my day, you know what happened? You either threw down and knuckled up, or if you did that shit to your parents, well, guess fucking what? You're getting your fucking ass whooped back then, ain't you? You know, it's pretty fucked up how y'all young adults act like y'all are so big and fucking toughy on a fucking screen. Back in my day, bro, we didn't have computers to fucking hide behind. If we had something to say to somebody, we said it to their motherfucking face. We didn't have you on a screen like a little bitch. We actually stood up and said something. And back in my day, we didn't run around like a bunch of little punk-ass sissies on the motherfucking internet fucking with other people for no fucking reason. If we had a problem with somebody, like if we seriously had a problem with somebody, we found out where they lived, we went to their house, knocked on their fucking door, and said something to their fucking face. We didn't hide like a bunch of little pussies. And that's what's so fucking wrong with y'all kids and y'all young adults that think you're so fucking tough attacking motherfuckers like me. Like, back in my day, bro, none of y'all motherfuckers would have made it. I guarantee y'all young-ass adults wouldn't have fucking made it, dude. And y'all old-ass folks, man, for all y'all that should know better, y'all motherfuckers shouldn't be doing this shit neither. Y'all motherfuckers that run around doing this shit that are old enough to know better, that are my age and older, y'all should know better than to do shit like that. Y'all should know fucking better than to run around sparking your mouth on the internet. Y'all motherfuckers know that back in our day, if you had a problem with somebody, you threw down. You didn't just sit there and hide on the internet like a bitch. And that's the one thing that fucking irritates the hell out of me, man. Y'all motherfucking old-ass adults think that you're kids when you're not. And y'all young-ass kids, y'all fucking young adults, y'all think that you're fucking badass motherfuckers hiding behind a fucking screen, but you ain't. Because outside of that screen, y'all motherfuckers know damn well in person, y'all ain't gonna do fucking shit. Back in my day, yeah, hands were thrown if we had a problem with somebody, but you know what? We may have gotten bruised up, we may have gotten cut up a little bit, but you know what? Skin was fucking thickened, bro. There was no safe space when I was a kid. There was no safe space. If you had a problem with somebody, you either said it to their face, or you found out where they live, and you went there, and did something about it. And if you got pushed around in school, either you fucking did something about it, or your family did something about it. And then your family doing something about it probably meant you getting a boot up your fucking ass for not fucking doing something about it. Young motherfucking old ass grown up fucking adults should fucking know better than to do the shit y'all motherfuckers do. That's the one thing that pisses me off more than anything, bro. Y'all fucking grown ass fucking adults out here acting like little motherfucking kids. Grow the fuck up, dude. Stop acting like a bunch of little wussy little fucking teenagers on their fucking period. Like, for real, man. Grow the fuck up. Hell, people like Carolyn here is more mature than half y'all motherfuckers. Hey, Carolyn, you're how old? 18, about to be 19 next year? I mean, it's pretty fucking sad when somebody of Carolyn's age, who's 18, is more mature than y'all motherfucking grown-ass adults that should know better by now. That's pretty fucking sad when somebody of her age has got shit figured out better than half y'all motherfucker grown-ass adults that just sit on the computer and talk shit all fucking day. And for what? Because you ain't got a fucking life? Because you're too goddamn lazy to get off your ass and work hard for what you want to work hard for? When I was a kid, if we wanted something, we didn't just have it handed to us. We worked our asses off for that shit. Where I'm from, you didn't just have shit handed to you like that. Nah, we worked our motherfucking asses off for that shit. We didn't just have shit handed to us on a silver platter like, oh, here, have whatever you want. And back in my day, if we did anything that was wrong, well, guess what? We got our fucking asses beat, didn't we? And for all y'all motherfucking parents out there that ain't whooping your kids' asses for them doing bad shit, maybe you should fucking start. Because even my boy Lou here can tell you, when we were kids, we didn't get away with the shit that y'all motherfucking kids get away with nowadays. If we got caught doing half the shit y'all motherfucking kids did nowadays, guess what? We got our asses fucking whipped. Like, we got our asses beat if we did some of the half the shit that y'all did nowadays. Hell, if I did half the shit that y'all motherfucking kids did and are doing nowadays, oh, guess what? I wouldn't be here right now. I'd be buried 6 feet under the motherfucking ground dead. Because my dad would have put the barrel of a shotgun on my fucking ass and pulled the goddamn trigger and I wouldn't be here right now. When we were kids, we didn't do half this fucking shit. When we were kids, we didn't do half the shit y'all motherfucking kids do. Running around, acting like you're fucking entitled. Man, fuck y'all, man. Half y'all fucking little kids, you don't even know what life is yet, motherfucker. Y'all kids out here at 9, 10 years old, having girlfriends, doing this, doing that, man, what the fuck is wrong with you, man? Y'all are way too fucking young to be having boyfriend and girlfriends, first off. Second off, y'all little ass kids should be focused on fucking school. Yo, Gar, be safe, brother, and hey, good luck at your new job today, man. And Hannah, what's up? Blue, what's up? But as for y'all grown-ass fucking adults that sit here on the internet and act like little fucking childish high schooler kids, y'all really need a fucking bitch slap in the face of fucking reality, man. Because there are motherfuckers out here like myself, like Lou, like Gar, Hannah, Carolyn, who are all working our asses off doing to do what we want to fucking do with our lives. Hell, Hannah's got her own fucking metal band. Gar works his ass off and has a fucking kid. Shout out to Gar and your family, bro. Shout out to Gar and Danny and y'all's family, man. And my boy Lou, he works his ass off on a regular 9-to-5 job. My boy Clint, that lives clear across the other side of the fucking planet over in Australia, who's one of my closest friends, he works his ass off and has a wife that's sick with cancer, and he still works his ass off to provide. He doesn't just sit there on his ass all fucking day. And neither do I. You want to know what I do every fucking day? From the minute I get up. This is my schedule every fucking day. When I get up. I wake up. Get a shower. I grab a thing of coffee. Grab some food. Sit down and check and see if, you know, any of my favorite YouTubers are posting anything or whatnot. Or you know, check the news, see what's going on with that shit. And then you know what I do? I sit down, start studying it if I have any fucking classes. Because if y'all don't know, I am doing business classes through Skillshare. So, I usually study for about, I'd say, 4 to 5 hours. And then the rest of the time is either spent on working on my NFT shit, working on fucking music, promoting my music, or doing something to try to make some sort of money. All day long, that's my fucking schedule. And yeah, I do end up calling, you know, friends of mine like Lou every now and then whenever I have the time, if I'm not doing anything and whatnot. But dude, I actually fucking do shit. I actually fucking do shit. Okay? The only reason... The only fucking reason why I don't do fucking shows right now like I want to do is because I'm trying to get my music up and going the proper fucking way so that when I do a show, I don't have only 2 or 3 songs. I have enough for a full-on fucking set so that people can have fun. And then when I'm not working on my music, I'm usually working on on my game development. I'm usually working on a game that I started working on 6 years ago that I just picked back up a couple weeks ago. So yeah, I actually fucking do shit. And you know what's fucking pathetic about you grown ass fucking adults that think you're all big and bad and self-entitled? You know what's funny about y'all motherfuckers? Y'all sit there and say, oh, why aren't you making any money off your stuff? Well, gee, maybe because you dumb motherfuckers keep getting in the fucking goddamn way of me doing that shit. I mean, do you dumb fuck trolls even fucking really realize how much money I'd be making right now if it wasn't for your asses? As it stands right now, over the past 5 years, counting all 5 years, if my original 1,000 sub channel hadn't got deleted, I'd be making about 500 grand a fucking month off of ad revenue right now. Easily. Think about that, man. That's 500 grand a month in ad revenue. Right now, I should be out there with the big dogs like PewDiePie and Jacksepticeye and Markiplier and fucking what's his name, Mr. Beats. I should be up there on that fucking level right now. But I ain't because y'all dumb motherfucking grown-ass adults want to act like fucking kids and take away from the weird dude. The weird dude that's actually got shit figured out. The weird-looking motherfucker that actually knows what he wants and has been working at it for 10 fucking years. You know, it's pretty fucking sad when somebody like me, who just turned 32 last month, has their shit together. More than half y'all fucking trolls that are fucking 40 years and older. Like, that's pretty fucking pathetic that someone like me, who's younger, has my shit together. Better than y'all fucking trolls that are 40 years older and up. Like, what the fuck, man? Y'all are too old for this shit. And let me tell y'all right now, if I got caught doing half the shit y'all are doing now, back in my day when I was a kid, guess what? My dad's boot would have been up my motherfucking ass. So don't believe me, you can fucking ask him. Because if I did half the shit y'all motherfuckers do, my ass would have been beat. To the point to where I wouldn't have been able to sit for a week, and guess what? I would have deserved that ass whooping. Anytime I did something wrong, I got spanked. I got my butt whooped. And you know what? That ass whoop, those ass whoopings I got, guess what? They turned me into a motherfucking man. They actually fucking straightened me out. They straightened my ass out. And yeah, I went to jail one fucking time back in 2012. Big fucking whoop. Get the fuck over it. Nice. Dude, the PS3 had some damn good games. And I mean, the PS3 had some damn good games. Hell, just recently I actually found my GameCube that I had about 13 years ago. Hell, just recently I found my Game Boy Advance SP, and I've been playing Game Boy Advance SP games every chance I get. What does that tell you? But for real, man, y'all grown-ass fucking adults, oh, Little Big Planet 2, y'all, the Little Big Planet games are the shit. But for real, though, man, y'all grown-ass old adults need to grow the fuck up. Like I said, it's pretty sad when someone like myself, or even someone like Morph, who doesn't have all of her shit together, but has more of her shit together than y'all motherfuckers do. And she's 18. Yeah, Lou, I definitely will. Right now, though, Horizon 5 isn't working for me for some reason, but as soon as I can get it to working again, I'll definitely send you my tag. I don't know what the fuck's going on with Horizon 5, but it's not wanting to work on my end recently. I don't know why. But I definitely will, for sure. I just gotta get it fucking working. I don't know what's going on with it. Like, it'll boot up, and then it'll, like, go back to the screen. Like, it doesn't even want to work. But, I mean, it's pretty fucking sad when, you know, someone like Carolyn, who's only 18, already has her own fucking band, is going to school, working on music, and is studying all at the same time, and has her shit more together than half y'all motherfucking grown-ass adults that want to troll people on the internet do. That's pretty fucking sad. I mean, hell, when I was a kid, I barely got to have a childhood. You want to know why? It's not that I didn't have a normal childhood, I did. But after I was a kid, I had to grow up really fucking fast. Because I had to help my parents take care of my fucking grandparents that were deaf. You know, I had to help my moms and my family take care of my grandparents who were deaf until they passed away. And then from there on, I've been helping my moms take care of my older brother until he passed away from cancer in 2015. And now I'm helping to try to take care of my parents. So I actually fucking do shit. I had to grow up at a real fucking early age. I know what hard work is like. Y'all motherfucking grown-ass adults, y'all act like you don't know what hard work is. And if you don't, well, I'm sorry that your mommy and daddy fucking fed you with silver fucking spoons. I feel bad for you guys that don't know what hard work is. For all y'all grown-ass adults. Hold that thought.
Thank you.
Hey, sorry about that, y'all. I had to take care of something real quick. Now, as I was fucking saying, you know, y'all grown-ass adults don't want to talk shit about me. It's pretty fucking funny. Because half y'all adults, you had shit handed to you as a kid. Me, I had to grow up at a fucking early age. And I mean a real early age. You want to know why? Because like I said earlier, when I was a kid, both of my grandparents were deaf. So yes, I can speak sign language, even though I haven't spoken in forever. I had to help take care of them from the age of 10, or no, from about the age of 8 till I was about 12 to 13. And then from 13 years old and on, after they passed away, I had to help my mom take care of my fucking brother until he fucking passed away here in 2015. So, like I said, I had to grow up at an early age. All I know is hard fucking work and taking care of family. Like I said, I don't have that luxury of working a regular 9-to-5. And believe me, I would love to have a 9-to-5, but I don't. And I can't. You want to know why? Because taking care of my family is all I've ever fucking known. Working hard on my dreams and doing what I want to do in my life, that's all I've ever fucking known. And hey, Hannah, how you doing today, girl? How's your goofy ass doing today, kiddo? And like I said, you want to know why? Y'all trolls really want to know why? Or what I do for work when I can? I go out fucking scrapping for metal. Every chance I get, I'm scrapping for fucking metal. The only reason why I'm not doing it now is because it's too fucking goddamn cold out. And I ain't about to go out there and freeze my motherfucking ass off for 5 to 6 hours going for scraps of metal that can fucking freeze in my fucking hand in 5 fucking seconds. I ain't stupid. Plus, my family needs help here around the house. You know, it's pretty fucking sad how y'all fucking grown-ass adults that are 30 years and older, that are trolls on YouTube and shit, and on Facebook and all this other crap, y'all act like you're tough asses, but really, you ain't shit. You ain't fucking shit. And what's sad is y'all are grown enough to know right from wrong, but yet y'all motherfuckers sit here and do the wrong shit for what? For a few laughs, a few clicks, a few views. Man, get the fuck out of here with that shit, bro. To me, clicks, views, numbers, that shit don't fucking matter. What matters to me is doing what I love to do and building a fucking fan base and a community around it that's like-minded and supportive and actually appreciates what the fuck I do. You're talking to a dude that was shoveling fucking cow shit. You're talking to a kid that grew up fucking shoveling cow shit at the age of 6. And was helping my uncle herd cattle by the age of 8. You're talking to somebody that was helping him shovel bales of hay half the damn time at the age of 8. And still taking care of my grandparents. And still going to school. And still doing fucking sports when I was a kid. So all I've ever known in my life is hard fucking work. And was I that outcast kid? Yeah, but you know what? That outcast kid actually had a few friends that I still have today. That I fucking grew up with that are family to me. And yo, Rachel, how you doing? And like I said, the people like Hannah and Carolyn and all you guys, y'all are fine. I'm not aiming this at you guys at all. I'm aiming all this shit at these dumbass trolls and all these people that think like they're fucking entitled. Hey Carolyn, I will send you a voice message on what to do about that. I think I can help you fix that. I will definitely do what I can to help you fix that for sure. So after the stream, I will hit you up and I will help you in any way that I can. But you know, it's fucking sad that yeah, okay, never mind. I thought I was having trouble reading the disc. Okay, yeah, that you may have to go to a shop for. Gotta say, if it's not reading the disc when it puts it in, I can easily help you fix that. That's like a 2-second fix. But if it's doing that, then yeah, that's not good. But like I said, to all y'all fucking grown-ass adults that are my age or older, and y'all are doing this troll shit, like, y'all seriously need to grow the fuck up. Because it's pretty sad when someone like me has their life more together than y'all motherfuckers do. And like I said, to y'all trolls, that do this shit, y'all seriously need to get a motherfucking hobby or something. Hey, what's the matter, Lou? Got Typhonese kicking in again for you, bro? Got that Typhonese kicking in, man? But, you know, I'm just seriously fucking tired of seeing y'all grown-ass fucking adults act like a bunch of fucking high schoolers. Like we're in the fucking 10th grade or some shit. Like, for real. Grow the fuck up. That makes sense. Hey, yo, Lou, after the stream, I'll call you up and I'll show you what I'm talking about. What's going on with Forza on my end, dude? That way you can kind of see what I'm talking about and how it's not wanting to load and it's like doing that glitchy shit. Who knows? Maybe you can help me fix this shit. I don't know. But, you know, like I was saying, it's pretty sad when you ask somebody that's 32 that acts more mature and has their shit together more than a fucking 40-some-odd-year-old that's running around trolling people for shits and giggles. And you know, it's funny, y'all trolls want to sit here and attack me and this and that and the other. But what's sad is I got a trillion other people that have talked to me, gotten to know me, and see that I'm a pretty good dude. I mean, let's be honest here, man. Would a grown ass, like a, would a real grown ass adult that has their shit together run around the internet and do like Mass Troll Mafia does and run around attacking innocent people and trying to make them look like a pedophile? No. A normal adult would not do that. A normal adult would mind their fucking business and leave people alone. A normal adult would not act like Music Biz Marty and act like they own everybody. A normal adult would not act like William Gloryhole and try to ruin someone's life for no reason. That's not the way a normal adult thinks. Or does shit. Oh, hell yeah. Little Big Planet 2 and Megadeth Records? Fuck yes. That's a hell of a combo. Good choice. Like the shit y'all adults do, that's not how normal people act. That is not how a normal person acts at all. A normal person would not do the shit y'all trolls do. A normal person leaves people alone, hangs out with their friends, does what they need to do, and goes about their day, and goes about their business. A normal functioning adult actually works. A normal functioning adult does what they can to take care of their own and help take care of their family and friends. A grown-ass adult doesn't run around like a little sissy on the fucking internet, running their fucking mouth, acting like a fucking high schooler on fucking drugs. And yeah, I fucking said it. Y'all grown-ass adults that want to troll people, y'all act like a bunch of sissy high schoolers doing fucking drugs, dude. And insert your drug of choice in the blank. I mean, what do you guys even get out of trolling motherfuckers other than a reaction? Like, what do you truly gain after you get a reaction? I don't get it. Like, what's the point in trolling somebody? I don't understand that. Besides the reaction, what else do you gain out of it? What do you gain out of ruining someone's life? What do you gain out of fucking up someone's life like y'all did mine? And getting me kicked from a major fucking label, or getting my family members fired from their jobs, or my friend Brendan fired from his. And if you want to get technical, y'all trolls got me fired from two jobs. First off, you got me fired from my friend Enoch's gaming company, and then second off, you got me fired from the record label that I was part of. So technically, I lost two jobs. Right, hey, I feel you, Lou. I feel you, brother. I feel you, man. I hate adulting, but I do what I gotta do, you know? I mean, it's pretty fucking sad, you know, because one of my friends that's older now, like, he's done grown up and out of high school now. But one of my closest friends from when I was a kid, and we came up together all through high school and everything. You know what he was doing by the age of fucking 16? He was already out on his own, working a regular 9-to-5 job and still going to school. And still finding time to hang out. And still finding time for family. And that dude had his shit together. And I mean together. Hell, by the time he was 19, he had his own fucking house. And most adults don't have that shit till they're like 21, 22. This dude had his own house by 19. And is still living in the same spot as when we were kids. I talk to the guy every fucking day. He's one of my closest friends. Still lives in the same house, in the same fucking town, in the same spot where we all grew up. And guess what? He's married and has kids now. But have y'all grown as adults like fucking Mash Troll Mafia, William Goryeo, and Marty? I mean, what do you do with your lives? Other than sit on the internet and talk shit all fucking day and ruin someone's life, like, what do you fucking do all day? I mean, clearly you guys don't fucking work. Clearly. And it's pretty sad that, you know, you guys sit there and tell me to get a job, but yet half y'all motherfucking trolls ain't got a job your goddamn selves. And y'all want to sit there and pass judgment on me? Maybe you should look in the fucking mirror. Or better yet, how about you stop being a little sissy ass pussy and grow the fuck up? And stop being a fucking troll. How about that? How about you grow the fuck up? Grow some fucking common sense, which, if you need common sense, I can give you some. I have no problem giving you a dose of fucking common sense, because clearly y'all's parents ain't give you none as kids. So clearly I gotta be the one to give you guys the common sense. So that you don't run around doing stupid shit when you put your little safety helmet on and bust your head on a fucking rock for not knowing what the fuck to do in life. So I gotta be that guy that's like, here, kids, here's your safety helmet. Now don't hit your head on the rocks. Don't do that. That'll do brain damage to you. Don't do that. It's pretty sad when I gotta play fucking babysitter. Took grown ass fucking adults who want to talk shit like a bunch of babies. That's pretty fucking sad. I feel like I gotta play fucking babysitter for Mash Troll Mafia, William Goryeo, and Marty. I feel like I gotta babysit y'all three motherfuckers. And it's sad, I shouldn't have to fucking babysit you little bitches at all. Y'all should be grown up enough to know what the fuck to do. But instead, I gotta sit here and fucking baby you and be like, don't do that. That's not nice. We don't talk shit about people like that. No, don't do that. And then I gotta turn around and fucking punish you by reporting you and getting your shit taken down. That's pretty sad. I feel like I'm fucking babysitting a bunch of fucking 5-year-olds and grown ass adult bodies. It's fucking sad. I shouldn't be having to play fucking babysitter. All right, what is this? The fucking babysitter's club all of a sudden? Since when did this become the fucking babysitter's club? And for all y'all that are my age and older, y'all know that reference quite well. But I mean, for real though. You don't fucking three idiots Mass Troll Mafia, William Glory Hole, and Music Biz Marty, it's pretty fucking sad. Then I have to sit here and babysit you dumb motherfuckers. And keep you from getting into my shit. I shouldn't have to do that. I should be worrying about me and what I need to do for myself, my community, my people, my fans, and my family, and my friends. That's it. I should only be worrying about two things. My job as a music artist and my family and friends, and that's it. But instead, I take time out of the day, out of my day, of what I'm doing with recording and writing and doing all this other shit and, you know, living real life just to babysit a bunch of little fucking babies on the fucking internet that don't know what the fuck to do with themselves and don't know what right from wrong is. I mean, it's pretty fucking pathetic. It really is. I really and truly feel like I'm taking care of a bunch of fucking 5-year-olds. I mean, how did I become the dad for the entire internet? Someone, please tell me, since when did I have kids? Because last time I checked, I don't have any. How did I get stuck with these 3 kids that are in grown-ass adult bodies? Someone tell me, like, did I have kids and not know about it? Because last time I checked, I don't have kids. And they sure as fuck ain't in adult bodies. So to Marty, William Gloryhole, and Mastro Mafia, grow the fuck up. Stop acting like a bunch of little sissy ass kids. And to all y'all younger kids that want to sit there and think you're self-entitled, man, stop doing the shit you're fucking doing, because one of these days, you're going to pop your mouth off to the wrong fucking dude when you get older, and guess what? They're going to beat your scrawny little ass. Don't believe me? Just wait. Watch and see what happens. Because trust me, one of these days, you're going to run your mouth to the wrong dude eventually when you get older, and guess what? That dude's going to fuck you up, and you're not going to know what to do. And to y'all parents that are letting y'all's kids do this shit, y'all need to grow the fuck up. Maybe if y'all young parents that ain't whipping your kids and letting them get away with this shit, stop being a pussy. Fucking whip your kids if they're doing something fucking stupid. Beat their fucking asses, man. If they're doing something wrong, give them that good ass whooping. Stop fucking letting them walk all over you and using the cops against you and using Child Protective Services against you. Stop being a little bitch. Don't be a fucking bitch. Be a fucking parent to your fucking kid. Be a fucking parent. Punish your kids when they do shit when they're wrong and they do something stupid and give them a reward when they do something good. How hard is that? I'm not even a parent, and I can parent y'all's kids better than that shit. Easily. And I'm not even a parent. And I can probably take care of y'all's kids better than that. I mean, for real. You ain't your friends. You ain't your kid's friend. You're not their brother. You're not their sister. You're not their teacher. You're their fucking parent. Treat your kid like your fucking kid. And if they do something stupid like bullying someone, trolling someone on the internet, or doing something they shouldn't be doing, the answer is fucking simple. It's called bend them over your fucking knee and give them an ass whooping. And then ground them and take shit away from them. And if they don't listen, do that all over again until they fucking learn. That's how I was raised. If I did something stupid, I got my ass beat by both my mom and my dad, and I got grounded. And I wasn't able to go outside and hang out with my friends. So maybe if y'all young parents that sit there and act like, you know, your kid's friend, maybe if y'all stop acting like your child's friend and start being a fucking parent and stop acting like a bunch of pussies, maybe your kids wouldn't be running around doing stupid shit. Y'all want to sit there and not do anything, and when your kid does something stupid, it's like, oh, I don't know why they did that. That's not what I don't. Well, gee, I fucking wonder, bitch. It's because y'all didn't fucking whip their ass if they do something stupid. Maybe if you started whipping their asses, they wouldn't do the stupid shit that they fucking do. Because trust me, if I got caught doing half the shit y'all's motherfucking kids do, guess what? My ass wouldn't even be here right now. My ass would be buried 6 feet under this goddamn ground right now. I was raised to know right from wrong. I was raised on what's right and not right. I was raised to look after my own. I was raised to be selfless. I was raised to help others. I was raised to be that dude that if you needed an extra dollar, guess what? I got you. You need help with your truck? Pull her on in. Let's check it out and see what's going on. You need an extra coat for the winter because it's going on? Hey, go ahead and grab one of mine. I got plenty. I was raised on fucking real family values. I wasn't raised on some bullshit internet garbage that y'all call real life. And by the way, that whole cancel culture thing that y'all trolls got going on about, you know what I say to that? I say this. Fuck the cancel culture. The cancel culture is a fucking joke. Now, if y'all trolls will excuse me, I have real life shit to fucking get back to. And guess what? I don't give a fuck if y'all trolls like it or don't fucking like it. I'm being fucking honest. And if you don't like it, well, toughen up that skin, fucking pussy. Maybe it's time somebody fucking smacked you with real life like I just fucking did, bro. Stop being a fucking pussy. Be an adult. And for all y'all young kids, man, like I said, stop focusing on fucking having a boyfriend or girlfriend at 10 years old. Focus on school and get your fucking education. That's what you should be worried about. Not worried about who's better at gaming or, you know, who's got the hotter girlfriend. Nah, fuck that. Y'all kids need to be focusing on your shit. Focusing on your schooling. That way when you get out of school, you can actually do what you want to do with your life. Now, with that being said, to people like Carolyn, Lou, you know I love you guys. You guys are awesome. To Hannah, what up? And with that being said, if you guys did like this, man, be sure to smack that like button and that subscribe button and share this shit around. If you know anybody that needs to see this shit, share this shit around, man. Let people see this shit. Share it around if you know anybody that needs to see this shit. Let them get a little taste of reality. And with that being said, I love you guys, and I will catch you guys later on this morning for the first ever Coffee and Chill live stream around 10 o'clock this morning. It's going to be fun. So I will catch you guys there. I love you guys. I'm out, y'all. Peace. Oh, and hashtag fuck the trolls. Hashtag fuck cancel culture. Bitch.